So I chose Sheffield Hallam because the MBA program was highly rated and it provided a cross-cultural experience across different verticals. My favorite thing about the course was the teaching methodology. It was part practical and part theoretical. And there was, after every class, there was also a practical problem for us to solve and a real life example, which was given to us, which helped us expand our knowledge. Apart from that, the university provided us with a lot of resources in terms of work experience with companies inside and outside of the university. This gave us a lot of insight into the corporate culture of UK, and there were a lot of part-time opportunities that were given to us and resources that were provided to help find such opportunities by the college as well. Prior to joining Sheffield, I had travelled extensively across the world and I was looking for a place which would give me exposure to different cultures and to different people. And the UK being a hotspot for Europeans to be travelling for to find work opportunities, it checked all my boxes as well. And plus, I was also looking for a 15-month program as opposed to a traditional 2-year program. So that added bonus of what Sheffield Hallam offered me. As it is with any new course that you start, I had a lot of apprehensions on how accepting people would be about Indian students arriving in the UK, and all of those were unraveled within the first half an hour of me arriving. As an Indian student brought up with an Indian education system, it was really confusing at the start to figure out the entire education system and the marking system that the UK had. Sheffield Hallam was really helpful and trying to figure out and help me understand those markings and also give me really insightful feedback in how I should be performing. The library resources that were provided were extremely useful in helping me navigate through the complex structures of my studies, and also the staff at the library was extremely helpful in helping me to find the right kind of resource to solve all the complex issues that I was facing. After completing my MBA from Sheffield Hallam University, I returned back to India to start a consulting firm with my father. Apart from that, I've also started recently working with a venture capital fund where I assist corporates and startups in fundraising as well as syndicating for multiple startups and investments into the fund itself. One of the best skill sets I have learned while studying my master's at Sheffield Hallam University was the ability to manage people. While I worked with different teams within the course, with people from Africa, from people from India, people from China and Turkey, that gave me a lot of exposure in terms of how to manage teams and how to manage people. That is one of the biggest takeaways I have from my experience of working in the UK and studying in the UK. I have met some of my best friends from the UK, and I've attended a lot of weddings where I was the best man because of the people I have met in the UK.